The OPALS payload will transmit a high-definition video from the space station down to the ground on a laser beam. We do this by using a telescope high above Los Angeles in the San Gabriel mountain range. It's going to come down on a 2.5-watt laser from a payload called the OPALS payload up on the space station. The file will transmit over our fiber optics cable on the beam back to the ground station on Table Mountain. From this location, we will illuminate the International Space Station with a laser beam. Once the beacon is received, the OPALS payload points back at the ground station and will modulate a signal over a laser beam back to the ground. We collect an enormous amount of data out in space. We need to get it all to the ground, and so this is an alternative that's much faster than our traditional radio waves that we use to communicate to the ground. And so with this demonstration, we're paving the way for the future of communications to and from space. So we have a special message now from the International Space Station. It's our first video called Hello World, an homage to the first output of any standard computer program. Let's take a look at it now.
It's the story of an endless search to serve the communications needs of America.
Why the hurry?
Here is modern telegraphy at work, sending and receiving in facsimile.
This is information. May I help you?
The needs of today keeps pace with the tempo of a fast-moving age.